Coach's Corner with Jeff Brohm has been brought to you by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. By Interventional Pain Specialist, pain is inevitable, suffering is optional. Enjoy life and stop living with pain. By the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety, reminding you to move over for emergency vehicles. By Kentucky Legend Hams, one legend folks can rely on. By the Medical Center, the official healthcare partner of the Hilltopper IMG Sports Network. By Pizza Hut, the flavor of now. By South Central Bank, home of the official debit card of WKU Athletics. By Taco Bell, because sometimes you gotta live Moss. By UPS, from figuring it out to getting it done, UPS can help. More information at solvers.ups.com. By U.S. Bank, all of us serving you at U.S. Bank. And by WKONA, the official team physicians of WKU Athletics.
Welcome to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, an unfortunate loss against Indiana, 38-35.
Yes, it was. I think we're all disappointed that we lost that game. I think that we came out in the first half and overall played well and got up to a lead and really established the tempo. And we did that even by giving up a punt return for a touchdown, which hurt us. And in the second half, tail two different halves. They came out, came at us, they were more physical, they wore us down, we couldn't find a way to get a stop, and unfortunately we came up 3 points short. But I do think that we played hard and we wanted to win, we just got outplayed in the second half.
And Coach, you talked about wearing them in the second half. What big a difference does it make on their offensive line?
Well, they had a big offensive line, they were physical, and they did a really good job on us, and they kept coming at us and coming at us, and combine that with a pretty good quarterback and a big, strong running back that was hard to tackle, we just had a hard time stopping them and a hard time getting the ball back. And, you know, we have to find ways to get better in that still. But, you know, I still think we're making improvement. We've got to get better this week and really show that. But it was a tough physical game that we came up short on.
Okay, Coach, we'll be back to you after these messages.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community expanded.
People ship all kinds of things.
But what if that thing is a few hundred thousand doses of flu vaccine?
That need to be kept at 41 degrees.
While being shipped to a country where it's 90 degrees. In the shade.
Sound hard? Yeah.
Does that mean people in Laos shouldn't get their vaccine?
We didn't think so.
From figuring it out to getting it done.
We're here to help.
I like that Passport's right here in Kentucky. That's why I choose Passport.
We choose Passport because there's no cost to us.
I choose Passport because they helped my mom get the care she needed.
We choose Passport because of her.
Why will you choose Passport? Call 1-800-578-0603 and choose Passport, a proud sponsor of WKU's Hilltoppers with Heart. Passport Health Plan. We take the time to care.
One of the best parts about actually having an event at the WKU Augustine Alumni Center is the staff that you get to work with.
The staff is very accommodative, very helpful and friendly, make sure that we have everything that we need.
The WKU conferencing staff is just wonderful to work with and so accommodating.
I would definitely recommend the Nicely Center. It's just a great place to hold meetings, to supply the needs that the companies and businesses around this area need.
We could not more highly recommend this location and the conferencing and catering system to meet all of your needs.
Western Kentucky students, parents, alumni, and fans, we have the exclusive WKU debit card available for you. Open a regular checking account with South Central Bank and ask for one today. We are South Central Bank, small enough to know you, WKU fans.
And big enough to help. We now offer e-statements, mobile banking, and remember, the official debit card of WKU Athletics.
Get yours today at any South Central Bank location.
Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Being a new father is absolutely fantastic. You know, as a new parent, one of the greatest joys you have is holding your child. And I couldn't stop a burning sensation like in the right side of my shoulder. The thing that I most appreciate about having gone to IPS is being able to use my hands without having numbness. To experience the relief from pain, I would do it 1,000 times.
Interventional pain specialists. Pain is inevitable. Suffering is optional.
This week's injury update is brought to you by WKONA. They want you to know where to go.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, in the first half, the offense really started really hot.
No, I thought we did. Our guys were making plays. We were making big plays. Some key guys were stepping up for us. I think Taywan Taylor had a tremendous game. Tyler Higbee once again performed well. And we found ways to just make big plays that got us points and really helped us get to a good lead. But I really liked the way we competed on offense in the first half.
And Dowdy did pretty well, too, 35 of 46, but had a couple of hiccups.
Well, you know, he played very good overall. I think he made some big throws and big plays. Unfortunately, he made two decisions in a row that hurt us. One was an underthrown ball on a kind of a double move that we had a guy open in the end zone that I think he kind of slipped and fell a little bit as he threw it. They got picked off. And the other one, guy had good, pretty good coverage, and he forced it in there and got picked off. So those things hurt us. And, we're not a good enough team to be able to turn the ball over and still win the game. We have to really be conscious and good at that. And that's what helped us get the win the first two games, and we got to get back to not turn the ball over.
And Taywan Taylor had a great game. He had 9 catches, 196 yards. I think that's second base all time in WKU.
Taywan is a guy who just keeps getting better and better. He practices hard. He's a playmaker. He's got some explosiveness to him. He can accelerate. He can go get the ball when it's in the air. And he knows how to make guys miss. And he's a guy that has really improved each and every year. I'm proud of the effort and the play he's had to this point, and we've got to continue to get the ball to him a lot.
And talk about how the scheme that you had going on offense and how you basically going up and down the field pretty easily.
Well, we had a good rhythm going. I think we were making plays. We were taking shots up the field. We were hitting them. We were putting Taywan on the backfield, spreading them out a little bit, getting the ball in different areas. But all of our guys were executing very well on offense in the first half. And, to get a 28-point first half was good against Indiana. We just weren't able to finish the game.
And Furby had an excellent game stepping up after Leon going down.
DeAndre did a good job. I think he's going to continue to get better as the year progresses. He ran the ball hard. He took care of the ball. He was pretty good in pass protection. He's a guy that's just got to continue to work and get better in order for us to be a productive offense.
And, Coach, you talked about it earlier. It was basically a tale of two different halves.
Well, it was. I think our defense in the first half played somewhat consistent. We were able to keep them out of the end zone, make them punt a few times. Unfortunately, in the second half, they got on a roll. They pounded the football at us. They wore us down a little bit. They were able to drive it up and down the field at will. We couldn't, get the ball back. We couldn't force a punt. All those things were critical things that, when you play a team of that caliber for us, we've got to find a way to do that, and that helped us. And that actually hurt us, and we couldn't overcome that.
And, Coach, you did a great job, especially your style, the aggressive style of play. You got to do that.
We try to be aggressive and take shots, and our players like playing that type of offense. And we've got to continue to find different and new and creative ways to do it each and every game, to get the ball in our playmakers' hands, let them do their thing and score touchdowns. And I think we just got to continue to work and get better overall as a team. I think that we've made improvement. But in order to win against a competitive schedule, all three segments have to play well. And I think this game, we didn't perform up to par in all three segments. And because of that, we didn't win.
I know you did. I don't know if you got a chance to look at the film, especially on goal line, and did a pretty good job. I mean, looking at the film and everything, I thought he almost got in there. I thought it was pretty close, but we don't know.
Well, you know what? It was unfortunate. We didn't get the call we wanted. We tried to pound it up in there, and I guess according to the refs, we came up short. But earlier we pounded in there. We got the touchdown. Our guys just got to keep battling. We got to be creative down there as well and find different ways to score. But when you get inside the one, sometimes you got to find a way to just man up and get it in there. And unfortunately, it didn't happen for us.
And Holt did a great job on defense. He performed pretty well.
Well, he's our quarterback of our defense. He's got to be a guy that gets ourselves defense lined up, get us in position, get the call relayed to everybody so they know what to do. He's been consistent. He can make tackles. He can read things pretty well. But, you know, he just got to continue to work with our defense to get him better and better each week. I think we lost a little swagger in the second half, and we got to find a way to get that back.
And Akinpenny, he punted really well.
He did. He punted one out there far. Unfortunately, they got the long return on it. You know, we need him to be back there as a safety and at least contest the tackle. Unfortunately, that didn't happen. You know, he's going to continue to get better. I think he's just got to keep a good attitude, work hard, and we have to find ways to challenge him as well.
Coach, talk a little bit about winning the turnover battle.
Well, you know, there's an interesting stat we kind of researched, and if you lose the turnover battle by more than one, 80% of the time you're going to lose. If you win the turnover battle by more than one, 80% of the time you're going to win. So, unfortunately, we had two critical interceptions that hurt us, and we had the punt return for a touchdown. And against a team in the Big Ten for us, we're not going to be able to overcome that. And we came close, but unfortunately, we need to play a perfect game, get better in that aspect if we want to win the tough, tight, close games.
Okay, Coach, now I'm excited. Now let's go to the play of the game. So, Coach, what play do you have for us today?
Well, it was the very start of a series. We always try to come out in the series and try to create a big play somehow if we can. Obviously, it don't want to be obvious with it, but right here we came out. We lined up in a four wide receiver set. We called it half right, north dart, smash, W rabbit. And what we have here is we're going to take Tyler Higbee and run them on an out cut and a corner route. We're going to roll the pocket, move the quarterback. If he has an easy completion, he's going to take it. On the backside, it's going to be double called. So on the backside, we're going to call what we call rabbit, which is a wide receiver screen. So Nick Norris is lined up here, Jared Dangerfield. He's going to go block, going to take up three steps, come back to the quarterback. Our backside of the line, Forrest Lamp and Brandon Ray are two of our most athletic guys. We like to get them out and throw some screens. They come down, block for a count, and then they release out and block. And he has two options. He can either throw that if it's wide open. If not, or if we get the look we want, he's going to roll right, get the linebackers rolling, pop back, throw it to Nick. And we did it perfectly, executed it. He hit it, ran up the crease, almost scored a touchdown. It was about a 50-yard game, but a huge play for us to start the series.
And, Coach, all those words, I mean, it's like a whole different language.
Well, it can be that way. We kind of go no huddle, so we have signals for all of it. We try to condense it where it's not real long, but it's a simple play, a great screen to one of our best guys in open space and two of our most athletic linemen. It really helps create big plays for our offense.
So how do you stop the linemen from getting downfield?
Well, this one we're actually going to catch behind the line of scrimmage. Okay. So we're playing within the rules where he's going to take three steps up, come back, catch it right a half yard behind the line of scrimmage. Our blockers are going to lead out, and because of that, we're playing right by the rules.
Okay, Coach, thanks so much. We'll be back to you after these messages.
This WKU Football Legends feature is being brought to you by Kentucky Legend Ham. One legend folks can rely on. This past October, the WKU football and athletic family lost Coach Jimmy Fikes after a lengthy illness. Following the passing away of the WKU legend, every Hilltopper football player wore a Fikes decal surrounded by his iconic houndstooth hat for the duration of the year on the back of their helmet. Fikes was WKU's first football All-American as a quarterback in 1952. He took over as head coach on the Hill in 1968 after coaching under Nick Dennis for 11 seasons and proceeded to become the winningest coach in WKU football history with 106 wins over 16 seasons and a winning percentage of 65%. Two times the Tops played for the national championship. At the outset of the 1991 season, the playing surface was named in his honor. This WKU Football Legends feature is brought to you by Kentucky Legend Ham. One legend folks can rely on.
This football season, we get anything we want. Any toppings, any specialty, any large Pizza Hut pizza for just $10.
If only this could last forever.
But it won't. Now until September 27th, bring on the flavor with a $10 any carryout deal. Only at Pizza Hut. Hut, hut.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community, expanded.
Hi, I'm Betty Thompson. A healthy digestive system can help you maintain a healthy weight and make you feel more energized. A great way to get your digestive system in balance is by eating a cup of delicious, flavorful yogurt every day. Mixed with fruit, nuts, or cereal, it makes for a wholesome, nutritious breakfast or a tasty midday snack. It's low in fat, low in sugar, rich in potassium, calcium, and vitamin D. For recipes or more information on healthy dairy products, visit our website.
Orthopedic needs, contact the caring physicians at WKONA at 270-782-7800.
Oh, great catch! Yes, that's what I'm talking about! First down!
Football season is right around the corner.
Great catch! I love how you do it.
And Time Warner Cable Sports Pass has you covered with all the football you can handle. With NFL Red Zone from NFL Network, enjoy every touchdown from every game Sunday afternoons all on one channel. Plus, watch all 16 live Thursday night football games on NFL Network. Upgrade to Sports Pass for only $8.99 more per month. Call 1-844-519-3773. Time Warner Cable.
Hey, Big Red. Thanks for coming to my IGA tailgate. I always wanted to know what it was like to tailgate on the hill, and this is the only time I could do it. Our fans sure are lucky that they get to tailgate and compete in the IGA Tailgater of the Game promotion. I wish I could win because you know how much I like to win, but someone has to coach. So Hilltopper fans, I challenge you to become the IGA Tailgater of the Game. And be sure to get all your tailgating essentials at your local IGA, the official grocer of WKU Athletics. Go Tops!
Scott Danshaw was never afraid of a good dare, or even a double dare. We have three more dares for you. Mild Chipotle, Hot Habanero, and Fiery Ghost Pepper. Taco Bell's new $1 Daredevil Loaded Grillers.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach Tyler Higbee has become a great player so far.
Well, he's had three outstanding games for us. He's a guy that's a physical presence for us in the middle. He can catch the ball, run routes. He's a battler. He's a man out there. And once again, we utilized him well, and he made good catches for us in traffic. He has consistent hands, runs good routes. He's a guy that we can got to continue to get him the ball frequently because he creates matchups, problems for the defense. But really like the effort and the way he's played up to this point.
And Coach, he had 11 catches, 109 yards, and this seemed like he's making a big difference from last year being hurt, and he's really dedicated himself this year.
Well, that's the difference. I think he's worked hard and he understands he's got to do everything right to prepare himself physically to be ready to go on game day. And through three games, he's battled. He's played hard. He doesn't miss plays. He doesn't come out of the game for the most part. And really is a guy that just makes plays for us and competes. And that's what you like to see. So he's a guy that we got to continue to feed him the ball and let him do his thing. But really proud of the effort he's given to this point.
And Coach, you talked about how important it is to have such a weapon like that.
Well, it's big. Anytime in football, especially in the passing game, if you can work the middle of the field with a big guy, big tight end, it opens up a lot of things. So he's been able to catch a lot of balls inside the hashes against linebackers, sometimes against safeties, and really helps our entire offense be able to execute even better just because he kind of dominates the middle of the field, and that's his area, and really does a great job of catching the ball in traffic.
Coach, when I first came here, he was one of the receivers, and look at his size now.
Yeah, I think he came in at about 190 pounds, dripping wet, but he's worked hard. He's a big, strong, physical guy. He's over 6'5". He's close to 250. He runs well, catches the ball. So he's really worked hard to improve his body, get in great shape, and because of that, he's been able to play injury-free up to this point and make big plays for us.
Okay, Coach, now to the feature with Tyler Higbee.
My name is Tyler Higbee. I'm a redshirt senior, and I'm from Clearwater, Florida. I play tight end. What got me into playing football when I was a kid, I like playing sports, and I like football. Played football and baseball my whole life, pretty much. I tested all the sports, except for basketball, which is kind of ironic since I'm tall. Never played in an organized league, but, I just like I like football. I like kind of taking out some anger, I guess, on the football field. It's exciting. Some of my favorite football players watching growing up. Tom Brady, that's my man. I like Gronkowski, you know, I mean, that's recently, but I also like Randy Moss. I like Randy Moss growing up. That man's a baller. So it's exciting watching him play. What made me choose WKU was I took a visit here, loved the campus, and I thought the football program was on the rise and I wanted to be a part of it. What I like most about the football program here is I think the camaraderie with the guys, you know, and the coaching staff as well. You know, I've got a great bunch of guys here and always come ready to work. Winning the Bahamas Bowl was great because kind of got that monkey off our back as far as the first bowl game, bowl win for Western Kentucky. And it was exciting, you know, it was a great experience for all of us, kind of get that experience in a bowl game and kind of get it out of the way as the first one. But it was exciting. My goals for the season personally are to help lead this team to a conference championship. You know, I mean, I haven't really focused too much on personal goals, just kind of doing the best I can, doing my job well when my number's called. The thing I enjoy most about playing for Conference USA is the level of competition. You know, I don't think there's week in and week out, you have good competition. You know, there's good teams all throughout the conference, and I don't think you can ever take a week off because everyone's level of competition is pretty high. Prepare myself for a game by listening to music, you know, going over our calls, some of the plays in the hotel before. But I like being relaxed. I don't really like being too uptight and all that. You know, I like being relaxed, you know, enjoying myself, listening to some music, you know, and kind of getting the boys hyped up. The game I'm looking forward to the most is probably this one coming up, you know. Always the next one's the most exciting, you know. We get some TV exposure, but just I think the next one coming up is always the most exciting. You know, you get to play another game on Saturday.
As the presenting sponsor of Hilltoppers with Heart, Passport Health Plan is proud to serve Western Kentucky University and Hilltopper fans across the state with all their health care provider needs.
Scott Danshaw was never afraid of a good dare or even a double dare. We have three more dares for you. Mild Chipotle, Hot Habanero, and Fiery Ghost Pepper. Taco Bell's new $1 Daredevil Loaded Grillers.
Bluegrass Cellular's faster data speeds and more complete coverage keep you connected to your community, no matter where life takes you. Whether you're exploring your own backyard or forging new paths across the country. Talk better, text better, play better, and share better. Here, there, and everywhere. Bluegrass Cellular, your community expanded.
People ship all kinds of things.
But what if that thing is a few hundred thousand doses of flu vaccine?
That need to be kept at 41 degrees.
While being shipped to a country where it's 90 degrees. In the shade.
Sound hard? Yeah.
Does that mean people in Laos shouldn't get their vaccine?
We didn't think so.
From figuring it out to getting it done,
we're here to help.
Oh, great catch! Yes! That's what I'm talking about! First down!
Football season is right around the corner.
Great catch! I love how you do it.
And Time Warner Cable Sports Pass has you covered with all the football you can handle. With NFL Red Zone from NFL Network, enjoy every touchdown from every game Sunday afternoons all on one channel. Plus, watch all 16 live Thursday night football games on NFL Network. Upgrade to Sports Pass for only $8.99 more per month. Call 1-844-519-3773. Time Warner Cable.
I like that Passport's right here in Kentucky. That's why I choose Passport.
We choose Passport because there's no cost to us.
I choose Passport because they helped my mom get the care she needed.
We choose Passport because of her.
Why will you choose Passport? Call 1-800-578-0603 and choose Passport, a proud sponsor of WKU's Hilltoppers with Heart. Passport Health Plan. We take the time to care.
All workplace offices can be stressful. Some more than others.
So you can imagine, if this was your office, you'd want people to slow down and move over. Every day, emergency professionals put their lives on the line just by showing up for work. When you see a service vehicle or a car in distress, slow down and move over. In Kentucky, it's the law.
This football season, we get anything we want. Any toppings, any specialty, any large Pizza Hut pizza for just $10.
If only this could last forever.
But it won't. Now until September 27th, bring on the flavor with a $10 any carryout deal. Only at Pizza Hut. Hut, hut.
Welcome back to the Coach's Corner, presented by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. Coach, now this week we have a home game with Miami of Ohio.
Well, we've got a tough matchup. I think we've got to come off that loss and refocus and work our tail off and really stay hungry this week, because we're going to have to play well to win. And I think our guys need to understand that. Really attack this week of practice. But Miami of Ohio, they've had a tough schedule. They play one of the top teams in the country in Wisconsin. They almost upset Cincinnati last week, had them beat until the very end, which Cincinnati is a very good football team. So they're a young and improving and emerging team, and they will be ready to play. So we're going to have to be sharp, execute, do what we do well, stop them, get off the field, play well on special teams in order to get a victory.
Coach, how do they look on offense?
Well, on offense, they played three different quarterbacks. They have one guy who's a little more of a thrower that can run the offense. They brought in another guy to run the ball a little bit. That helped. It changed up the look to the defense. And then they had even a third guy that they brought in. So they're going to change things up, give you a lot of different looks, make you defend everything they do on offense. And we're going to have to find ways to get stops and get the ball back and execute on offense as well and get touchdowns. But it'll be a tough physical matchup. And trust me, we're going to have to play well to win.
And how about on the defensively?
You know, defensively, they were one of the top 20 teams in the country in turnover margin last year. They do a good job of taking the ball away. They create a lot of turnovers against Cincinnati. It almost helped them win the game. So that's something we're going to have to focus on heavily this week, is taking care of the football. Don't give their offense another opportunity to score. Really, in the three games we played, that's really been the difference maker, the turnovers. So we're going to have to concentrate on it and win that battle.
And, Coach, how important is this is our home game to have the fans there for us?
Well, we're looking forward to getting back in front of our home fans. Anytime they can come out and support us and get loud, it's a lot of fun. And our players love that atmosphere.
Okay, thanks so much, Coach. We'll see you next week on the Coach's Corner.
Coach's Corner with Jeff Brohm has been brought to you by Bluegrass Cellular, the official wireless sponsor of WKU Athletics. By Interventional Pain Specialist, pain is inevitable, suffering is optional. Enjoy life and stop living with pain. By the Kentucky Office of Highway Safety, reminding you to move over for emergency vehicles. By Kentucky Legend Hams, one legend folks can rely on. By the Medical Center, the official healthcare partner of the Hilltopper IMG Sports Network. By Pizza Hut, the flavor of now. By South Central Bank, home of the official debit card of WKU Athletics. By Taco Bell, because sometimes you gotta live Moss. By UPS, from figuring it out to getting it done, UPS can help. More information at solvers.ups.com. By U.S. Bank, all of us serving you at U.S. Bank. And by WKONA, the official team physicians of WKU Athletics.